like biting the back.
I don't understand
the problem. The car, sometimes it runs out of gas, so you just gotta put
No,
gas
there's
in
a
the
big
car.
Problem. Tesla's an electric car, right?
Yeah.
Fully electric. Mm-hmm. I don't understand what the gas is for then.
Well, because if you're fully out, you gotta
charge it?
Okay, juice it up.
Show me what you mean. Let's pop.
Yeah. So,
where's the gas going to go? Show me.
So basically, it goes in here. This is
Then
that plugs into here, and that plugs into there, and then you're good to go. It's a weird system.
Oh my gosh, is that a gasoline generator?
This, yeah. That's how you get the electricity to drive. You got a Honda powered Tesla.
You could have gotten a Honda, and you could have just saved all of this, and you'd be done.
Well,
you're going
to. You needed gas. I tried to tell you.
No. This is not it. This is the weirdest. Nobody.
I'm just famous.
Why are you doing that? Why are you doing that?
Where did you come from?
I'm inside the prison. Why are you filming?
Oh, you're a prisoner. Are you a prisoner escaping or?
Huh?
Are you a prisoner?
No.
Oh, you're scared.
You
scared the hell out of me, man.
I'm gonna be taking them pics, looking on flying shit. I'm gonna be the flyest chick. I'm gonna be spreading my wings.
I get to play Ed. Yep.
Okay.
Pretty much every day, you know.
Please, Sarah, don't tell Mom!
You know what one of the best things is, well, because it's kind of a character after my own heart, but Eddie is always like for, you know, 4 hours in a session, Eddie will be screaming his brains out and Double D will be perturbed and all, you know, things. And Ed just laughs his way through it. Then I'll have a bit of a rest. Then I'll laugh again. I'll have a bit of a rest, or I'll say a line like, you know, whoa, chickens. And, you know, everything's just good all the time.
Oh, I know! We can crawl through the stinky sewers like the bacteria-fusing blob in I Was a Teenage Sludge Hippie!
Except for when I get to talk about monsters and, you know, and that type of thing. Then things get out of control and, you know, Ed becomes...
Stupid boy, think that I need it. I know you think about me in the shower. Porn up in your browser. Fantasize about the pussy power. Think about me with your hand on your trousers. I'm sweet, then I'm sour. I'm Big Boss Bowser.
Name he gives. Goalia. Sounds Spanish. Could be Italian. I doubt it.
Well, the little bastard devoured my taco and burrito combo on the ride over.
Yeah, probably Mexican.
Says he's from Lake Titicaca.
Lake Titicaca?
Lake Titicaca.
Okay, find out where the hell Lake Titicaca is.
Nicaragua.
Nicaragua?
Agua for my bunghole. Bunghole.
Oh, yeah, and he keeps saying he needs TP for his bunghole.
What the hell's a bunghole? Will you find out what a bunghole is?
You are a bunghole. And so am I. There will be more bungholes after me.
Here, I got the dictionary.
A bunghole.
Bunghole says a hole in a barrel or keg for pouring in or drawing out liquid.
Oh, that's nice, that is. Right, lads, same again. Yeah?
Right, 9 a.m. Let's shoot to work.
Woo! Right then, lads, next pub, I'll drive. Yeah? Let's go. Brad, you okay? Oh no, I think he's dead.
If you wanna drink a juice, then you're gonna need a cup. If you don't have a cup, then you need to buy a cup. If you wanna buy a cup, then you need at least a dollar. If you don't have a dollar, then you need to find a job. If you can't find a job, then you need to go to school. If you can't afford school, then you need to find a job. If you can't find a job, then you need to go to school. If you can't afford school, then you need to find a job. If you can't find a job, then you need to go to school. If you're stuck in a loop, then you need to get a loan. If you wanna get a loan, then you need good credit, or I guess just drink juice from the carton.